Gemini and Gemini relationship. When two Geminis partner off, it really is like four people coming together. Gemini is represented by the twins. This relationship can never be dull, which is a good thing. These two can get bored easily, since they have the same need for intellectual stimulation and nearly constant chatter. They serve very well as one another's sounding boards off which to bounce new ideas and theories. Gemini is all about freedom and variety of expression, and two Geminis together will enjoy this to the fullest. Others enjoy two Geminis as a couple as well. They're sure to be the life of every party with their sharp wit and well-honed entertainment routine. If they can avoid competition and cooperate instead, their love relationship can be extremely happy and mutually satisfying. The twins love to toss back and forth tidbits of playful banter, sarcasm and occasional ironic cynicism. This is fun, to be sure, but may prevent one or both of the partners from taking the relationship seriously. In an intimate love relationship, there is certainly a place for seriousness, which Gemini would do well to learn. If both partners can pay more attention to their feelings rather than being ruled solely by thoughts and intellect, they will greatly enhance their love experience. Gemini is ruled by the planet Mercury, communication. This couple could talk each other around in circles all night long. Mercury, or Hermes in Greek mythology, was a traveler. Gemini shares that love for variety in places and conversation topics. Be warned, two-headed twins, the gift of gab could be misinterpreted as gossip. Learning to use the gift of communication in a positive way is key. Gemini is an air sign, and thus responds to the world and to their romantic partner with a more rational than emotional focus. Their short attention spans cause them to burn out sometimes, but two Geminis together burn out at the same time. And, of course, that Gemini creativity will dream up a new scheme a moment later. Gemini is a mutable sign. Their flexible, easygoing natures make the four of them a perfect couple. These two have mastered the art of compromise. Two mutable signs together can easily form a conflict-free union. Just about the only thing that may lead to a real argument is a discussion that has gone out of hand. Luckily, Gemini quickly realizes the insignificance of proving a point and of fighting in general. What's the best aspect of the Gemini-Gemini relationship? The enormous amount of intellectual energy and stimulation they provide one another. They are able to save one another from leading a mundane existence. Together they can entertain the world and accomplish more than either could alone. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe to support the channel.